Question number 81. Which of the following will have meso isomer also? A. 2-chlorobutane. B. 2,3-dichlorobutane. C. 2,3-dichloropentane. D. 2-hydroxypropanoic acid. Question number 82. To neutralize completely 20 ml of 0.1 m aqueous solution of phosphorus acid opening parenthesis H3PO3 closing parenthesis, the volume of 0.1 m aqueous core solution required is A. 20 ml. B. 40 ml. C. 60 ml. D. 10 ml. Question number 83. Which of the following can have quantum number is N equals 4, L equals 3, M plus 1, S equals minus 1 half? A. 4D. B. 4F. C. FOS. D. 7s. Question number 84. Find the number of electrons which have 1 plus M equals 0 in ground state of Mn, Z equals 25. A. 14A. B. 13 or 14A. C. 14 or 15A. D. 8T. Question number 85. Which of the following has correct increasing order there at D? A. N less than O2 less than F. B. O2 less than N3 less than F. C. F less than O2 less than N3. D. O2 less than F less than N3. Question number 87. The correct order of bond angles. A. CH4 SO3 SO2 H2O. B. H2O SO2 CH4 SO3. C. HO less than CH4 SO2 less than SO. D. SP3 SO2 CH4 H2O. Question number 88. In which of the following pairs first have more NO of electrons than second? A. CN N squared. B. NO O. C. NO O. D. CON. Question number 89. Among H2O, CO2, N2O5 and Cu, correct order of basic strength is A. Cu greater than H2O, CO2, N2O5. B. N2O5, CO2, H2O5 greater than Cu. C. Cu greater than CO2, H2O, N2O5. D. Cu greater than N2O5, H2O, CO2. Question number 90. Which of the following statement is true for O and O? A. Bond length in O is less than in O. B. Order of O and O is same. C. NO of antibonding electrons are more in O than O. D. O is diamagnetic while O is paramagnetic.